This is a $200 camera that I sometimes use for film emulation. It's the Sony a5000. Here it is, front and back. This is the lens adapter that I use to mount the vintage lens like this onto the camera. And let me know what you think of the pictures, because they turned out a little bit like this.